nostalgic look back at a lifelong favorite comic strip called Calvin and Hobbes. For those who may not be familiar, Calvin and Hobbes is a daily comic strip created by cartoonist Bill Watterson that ran from 1985 to 1995. It follows the adventures of Calvin, a mischievous and imaginative six-year-old, and his stuffed tiger Hobbes, who Calvin sees as a living being. But why is Calvin and Hobbes still so beloved, decades after it ended its run? One reason is the relatable and complex characters.